Hello, this is the Belkasoft Evidence Center X, or BelkaX for short, tutorial series. In this video, we'll go through working with the BelkaX Hex Viewer. The Hex Viewer within BelkaX is used to review binary data of an artifact, such as a file, a process from a memory dump, or even an entire data source. Hex Viewer can be found in the Tools menu throughout various tabs in Belkasoft, including the Artifacts, Search Results, Incident Investigations, and File Explorer tabs. The light version of this window can help you with some quick examination of data, while the full version has many additional features. You can open it by using the Open Large icon or by using the View button at the top. That's the button with the three blue stripes. At the top of the Hex Viewer, you will find the selected item path. Using the ellipsis button at the right, you can open up any data source from your computer, not necessarily from the case currently open. The left pane shows the raw data. When you select a sequence of bytes inside this pane, BelkaX displays the various interpretations of the selection in the Type Converter pane at the right. You can hide the types which give you empty values by using the checkbox, Hide Empty Values. The toggle button, Little and Big Endian, helps you to change the order of bytes for the conversion. At the top of the window is the Hex Viewer Toolbar. Using the buttons here, you can save the selected sequence or copy its hex or text value. The Go To button allows you to navigate to a specific offset, calculated from the beginning of data and or current cursor position. The Search button helps you to find hex and text values. Combining the search with saving selected data to a file allows you to do some custom carving. A bookmark can be created for the selected portion of bytes. You can specify a color for the bookmark to distinguish the various chunks of data. You can also give it a name and a description if you like. The two buttons with arrows will navigate you between the bookmarks. You can tune the width of raw data using the bytes per row button. The bytes per group sets the grouping of the bytes. Finally, the change encoding button applies various encodings to the right part of the raw data pane, where you see the string representation. Say you selected Shift-JIS encoding. BelkaX will interpret bytes from the left as strings encoded using Shift-JIS. BelkaX makes your investigations quicker, easier, more comprehensive, and more effective. Download your free trial today at Belkasoft.com/trial. Request your free 30-day trial now by clicking on the link below this video. Thank you for watching this video. We greatly appreciate your time and interest.